killed by a suspected drunk driver while helping restore power in the Florida hurricane zone. Ryan Barrett was just 22 years old when he answered the call to help get the lights back on after Hurricane Michael.
Tonight, his family spoke exclusively with CBS 17's Amy Cutler about the young man's impact and how they plan to honor his legacy by helping others.
He was actually getting to help others.
Ryan Barrett had only been on the job 5 months. As a lineman, he'd helped restore power in the Carolinas after Florence. Then came Michael.
One of the guys he worked with said, why are you working so fast? And he said, man, I just like seeing the lights come on.
Barrett was working with two other linemen, George Cecil, also from North Carolina, and James Usery from Florida, when investigators say a drunk driver hit them and left the scene. Barrett was airlifted to Southeastern Medical Center in Dothan, Alabama.
I don't know that we even digested it.
You know, it spent several hours before we found out where he was. And then, you know, we spent the next couple of hours just trying to figure out
how we could get
to him.
Barrett, just 22 years old, died the next day. His parents, Thomas and Jody, say they've been overwhelmed and humbled by the support.
We don't feel like we've had to walk through it alone, and that has been comforting.
They've put up a small memorial where the accident happened, and from my understanding, I think the power company they were working for is going to put up a permanent memorial there where the accident actually happened.
To remember all three.
Right.
Who gave their life, you know, just trying to help.
Ryan's parents didn't have any harsh words for the driver. Instead, they're focusing on Ryan, on who he was and all he accomplished.
Everybody we've talked to has said something about his smile and just how it lit up a room and how contagious it was. And so that's what I just keep repeating to myself. What I want people to remember about Ryan is that he carried himself with a smile. He looked for opportunities to help others where he could.
Just heartbreaking. The family has already set up a scholarship fund, the Ryan Barrett Memorial Lineman Scholarship Fund at Nash Community College. They're also organizing a golf tournament in his honor. For more information on both of them, just head to our website.